Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna discuss, we're gonna customize and we're gonna review a really awesome car that it's on a sale. And yes, you just saw those beautiful tail lights. Maybe a lot of you don't know about this car, maybe a lot of you forgot about this car, but let me tell you, this is not something that you can forget about. This is a you know what, I think this car it's about 1 year old in the game. It's not that old, so this is a car that you can buy from Legendary Motorsport. It's on a sale and you can buy it for, as you can see, here it is. There are not many cars released after this one. I think it has 1 year old or something like that. The car name, it's Tygon. Bro, here it is. 1.3 million. Definitely, this is a steal. This car worth the money. I think more than this it's worth. 2.3, maybe a little bit expensive, just maybe a little bit. This is based on a De Tomaso P7 in real life. I know a lot of you didn't heard about that car, neither am I, but you know what, let's customize it. I just want to do for you the best customization for this car, and in order to do that we have to start with the livery. And yes, this car has some really cool liveries. It doesn't have a lot of options to customize it, but the liveries race more. This one is really nice. Also the I don't know why Rockstar keep putting flames on the cars. I don't like that. Maybe there are some of you who really like those type of customization, but no, not for me. You know what, before we choose that, we have to choose another paint, and definitely I'm gonna choose a metallic paint. I don't know, I don't think it's fit for this car. Maybe you can put a matte paint, but I don't know which one will be that. That's why I just want to find something in this section. Bro, look how beautiful it's looking on orange. What do you think? Orange looks so good. Bright color, definitely I'm gonna put a bright color. Maybe a race yellow, maybe an orange, maybe a nice blue. Let's see. I want to see the car on the street when I'm driving it. Bro, look how beautiful is that ultra blue. A lot of nice color. Let's see the white. Even white looks nice. But I'm thinking about that orange or about that yellow. What do you think? You know what, let's go with the race yellow all the way. The secondary color have to be a metallic black, definitely. And now what else do we have? Armor, okay. Armor, brakes, everything, it's top, it's the best. We can put some aggressive bumpers, we can make it look more aggressive, but let's see if something will fit. Maybe this one, those are too aggressive. Too aggressive for me, I know. Okay, I like this one and I like the ultimate one, but that it's a little bit too much. No, we're gonna use this. Now let's see in the back what we can use. We have a lot of options. I love the fact that are not too similar. Okay, I want something really aggressive. And yeah, let's use this one, the race Mark II diffuser. Now we have the best engine exhaust. It's right here on the hood. And for me, I don't know why that is the best exhaust, but maybe we can put something more race-like. Let's put. No, we don't have anything better than this. This is perfect. We can use the new Christmas horn. It's Christmas, so it's free. Why not? You know, I'm in the Christmas spirit. Now let's see if we can use a livery, because I really think we should use a livery, but something, only something that will fit. I don't know if this is not too much. Please tell me in the comments, what do you think about this? The Jaguar Racing, it's a racing livery, so no, I'm gonna use the simple one, the yellow with double stripes. This is the one for me. Yeah, this is the one for me. I just had to double check. I have my custom plate, the side skirt. Now let's see if this is the best. No, I think we're gonna change into this one. Yes, spoiler now. Okay, definitely I want to put a spoiler, but again only something that will. Oh nice bro, we have something nice here. Okay, really really awesome. I'm gonna use this one, the secondary arc spoiler. The sun strip, yeah, let's keep the one that we have. We have the best suspension, we have the best transmission, we have turbo, we have the regular, the original rims, and I think I'm gonna keep those. I love them too much. I just love those rims. We can try something else, I know, but you know what, sometimes I just love the original ones. I wish we could take that and change the color into black, but yeah, you can do that only by phone. So black windows, let's see if we're gonna put the dark smoke windows. No, black work, it's magic. So let's go, it's time to go. Oh, and it's daytime now. Let me tell you, those headlights in nighttime, I know you already saw something, in nighttime are just magic. They look so good. And let me tell you what I think about this beautiful, beautiful vehicle. First things first is the sound, bro. That metallic sound that this car makes, it's awesome. And again, take it while it's on sale, you will not regret it. The only thing that I find a little bit odd are those tail lights, but not that ugly, just a little bit odd, just that. Bro, but this sound, I can drive this all day, and it drives really, really good on snow, surprisingly. Yes, I'm very surprised about that, because this car can be, you can drive it in snow very, very good. It's like a 4x4, maybe it's a 4x4, I don't know, let's see. This is my way to check out if this is a... No. I was surprised if this was the case. It's not a 4x4. But it drives like a 4x4. It means it has a lot of good systems. Also, the speed on this thing is so good. Not the fastest car in the game, but for me it's so good. And overall, I really like to drive it. Let me show you the beautiful interior. We have a lot of glasses. We have a really awesome interior. You know what? I just love this car. A hypercar, a sport car. I don't know what this is, but definitely a really cool one. And let me show you something else. Look at those doors. Airplane mode. Yeah, I know. Now, we have something else that I want to talk with you about. Beside the handling and beside how fast it is, bro. This car, in matter of design, I don't know who made it, but it looks very, very good. Only thing that I don't like are those headlights, but the shape, the cockpit, and the from the side is just a beautiful machine. I don't know how they made this, but I absolutely love it. It's pretty unique. From the back, it looks a little bit like a Ford GT. I'm pretty sure, Ford GT, yeah, something like that, a new model with the round tail lights. From the front, I don't even know what it looked like, because I don't like the headlights, so I cannot say I know a car like that in real life with those type of headlights. But overall, we have to put it to a test. I just want to drive it very, very fast. Okay. I just wanted to be sure that I can handle it. Told you it's pretty fast, and that sound makes, you know what, you can take this car only for the sound, and that's it. You will be good to go. Okay, I really really hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video, because I release a ton of videos every single day, and I like to say it's a good content. Also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram, that will be on the screen, but also in this video description. Love you all, and see you really soon. Have a great day. Bye. I know it's a murder what I'm doing, but I just wanted to check out those headlights. Those windshields, sorry. Windshield?